Hi guys, in this video I am going to explain three important properties of soil, and those three properties are thixotropy, sensitivity and activity of soil. Firstly, I am going to take thixotropy. Thixotropy is a word which is derived from two other words, thixis and tropo. Thixis means to change and tropo means, thixis means to touch or touch simply, and tropo means to change. So we can say any change that is produced by touch is known as thixotropy. But in soil engineering it is explained as the gain in strength of soil after it has been remolded is known as thixotropy of soil. Now the second one is sensitivity. Sensitivity is defined as the ratio of small q undisturbed upon small q disturbed. There is a test by which we can measure the sensitivity of soil, and that name of the test is vane shear test. Now the last one is activity of soil. Activity of soil is also the ratio of plasticity index upon percentage clay size fraction by weight. The importance of activity of soil is that it gives us the important information about the type and effect of clay minerals in a soil. This basic explanation of all the three properties. If you like it, thank you very much. Thanks for watching the video.